Passing the button. You want the band to pass in the center of the track. You want us to be behind each other and passing across. So you want the band to pass straight down the track. Alright?
Okay, so what fault did he make just now?
He didn't run on his side. He needs to run on his side. Each athlete would have to run, and each one would run next to this line, the other would run here. And the band would pass between both athletes.
Inside you. Don't let him bring you down, no. The beauty is inside you. Don't let him bring you down, no. Oh, oh, don't you know, don't you know. Oh, oh, beautiful, don't you know. Oh, oh, don't you know, don't you know. Oh, oh, beautiful, don't you know. No, 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 no. Listen to the
promised land. The promised land. Going to the promised land. Oh, oh, oh. The promised land. Oh, the promised land. Stay at the promised land. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah.
Because see, we can make the adjustment. Don't think too much about what you're doing. Let it happen. And then we can make the adjustment based on that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Set!
High speed passing in the band. Okay, ready?
Let's go.
Make
no excuses now. I'm talking here right now. I'm talking here right now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here right now. I'm talking here right now. It's not about what you got. It's about what you do. It's all about where you're going. No matter what you
do.
High speed pass, pass! Right there! Shetcho, shetcho, shetcho! High speed pass, pass! Right there! Shetcho, shetcho, shetcho! High-speed pass, pass! Right there! Shetcho, shetcho, shetcho! High-speed pass, pass! Right there! Shetcho, shetcho, shetcho!
high speed pass, pass. Right there, Checho, Checho, Checho.
Yes, good afternoon. I'm here to talk briefly about the World Championship team that is scheduled to compete from the 10th of August to the 18th of August. Preparations have been going very well. As a team of six, we'll be traveling to Russia to compete in the World Championships. We're hoping to do great things. Last time at the 2011 World Championships in Daegu, Korea, we got bronze medal in the 4x1 and also 100 meters bronze medal. So we're hoping to do bigger and better things there, and we're looking forward to the support from the St. Kitts and Nevis Nationals. Thank you.
Now, how did you all get to qualify together? Is it the fact that you're running on better, you have better tracks and things like that?
Persons have been exposed to higher level of training and competition overseas, some being in Canada, some being in Texas, Nebraska, and some being here at home. We have a good chemistry going. We were able to attain the qualifying marks, the A standard. We have a 4x1 team going. We have persons qualified in the 100 and also the 200 meters.
Okay, what role would you be playing? Point the mic to you. Yeah.
I'll be competing in the 4x1. Les Chadwell and will be competing in the 4x1 and 200 meters. Brigitte Lawrence will be in the 4x1. Antoine Adams, 100, 200, 4x1. Jason Rogers, 100 and the 4x1. So a contingent of six persons will be going to Daegu.
But he wants us to your fan club.
Just want to thank you all for the continued.
No, say them fans, because they won't hear my question.
I want to thank the fans and the well wishers of the St. Kitts and Nevis populace and also the wider Caribbean for your continued support towards the team. And we look forward to your continued support, not only for Russia, but also in years to come. Thank you.